The girlfriend song.
I can't believe you're acting like that. Miles, Miles, I'm your girlfriend. I'm your girlfriend!
Girlfriend! Girlfriend! Girlfriend! Girlfriend! Girlfriend! Girlfriend! Girlfriend! Girlfriend! Girlfriend!
Washington, D.C. on that goddamn beltway that goes all the way around the fucking city. And she kept saying to me, you're driving too fast, you're driving too fast. And I said, look, do you want to fucking drive? Do you know how far it is from southern New Jersey? Do you? I don't think you do. You've been sleeping all the goddamn way. Oh wait, stop! I think we ran over a mod. Oh wait, I can fix him. Oh god. You see, in the beginning, she was a really nice girl. You know the kind. The kind you take to social functions. The kind you introduce to your roommates. The kind you take home to meet the folks. The nice girl. You know the one I've been talking about? The one that stays in my dorm room all the time? The one that nags me because I never go to class? Hey, nice girl! Meet the folks. Back in those days, everything was going great, just swell. Couldn't have been better. We even went to the fucking zoo together. Until one day, long after the Washington, D.C. Beltway incident, I think it was in an art museum or a parking lot. I really don't remember. Oh wait, it was in a parking lot. But she turned to me and with that special nice girl look in her eye that she got from shining a flashlight in her ear, she said,
I'm your girlfriend!